Hello Kitty fans have been left speechless because Hello Kitty, get this people, is not actually a cat.
Really?
No,
what?
No. The creators say, despite the whiskers,
that's a cat.
The cat-shaped ears.
That's a cat.
The much-loved Japanese character is actually a little girl from London called Kitty White. Now, the bombshell revelation comes as Kitty celebrates her 50th birthday. She's not a child then, obviously, if she's 50.
So she's an old girl and not a cat.
Well, she's got whiskers. That can't be... What humans have whiskers?
I have whiskers.
Oh, hang on. I've walked into a trap here. That's not great.
You have.
I don't think we'd be gaslit by a cat.
No.
You know?
It seems very odd.
Who's explaining the ears? What are the ears? Did she have, like... So, you know there are occasionally people who get surgery to look like a cat? Is she one of them?
Occasionally, I've never heard of that.
I think there's one woman. Anyway, just go with me.
Okay,
on this.
I'm with you.
Yeah. I can't see how that's anything but a cat.
Yeah, I think it's a cat. I think they're just trying to rewrite history and gaslight us.
But or get us to talk about Hello Kitty, which we haven't done for roughly 50 years.
50 years. Would she be? She should be 216 in cat years.
I guess so. Maybe that's the best argument.
Looking pretty good.